kind of blue. Wait, this guy's good. Teuton's Franks. So Franks should be pretty okay. Teuton's like siege honors and stuff could be okay. I think Franks, this just be a good matchup, honestly. Franks have hand cannons, so his infantry is not going to be a problem, and we have halves as well. He has the better siege, but we still have good siege. Maybe we try like an all-in castle push. Pretty good. Franks. We have a pretty big base, though. So it does go long. Always fall back. Oh, the other sheep are up there. There we go. Them Franks berries working. Playing myself. Go for a second lumber camp. We don't want to fight that yet. We want to fight it in the next age when we have better HP. We'll go up on 26. We might be able to bring this back once we hit the gate. That's when he's going to turn around, most likely. He got the kill, or he got the hit, though. If I was, like, a fraction of a second later, it would've been fine. We both got one hit there. Only 3 gear. Really don't want to make farms, though, until we get up. That's Franks. I think I'm going to put one more on berries. We might be able to do this. Like, berry, the Frank berries are really good. They're going up earlier than normal, though. Oh, we have a stuck fill at the wood line. Class. I don't think there's any chance that he's up faster than me. Unless he was going for Tutan's Rush, but I don't think he is. Frank's Paladins will not work in this matchup, I don't think. Against Tutan Helps? I don't know about that. Yeah, this was really clean. Stable should come up just on time. One second idle time, 2 seconds idle time, maybe. Not the end of the world. Did you play Nilly tournament qualifier? Wait, what is this tournament? Depends on when it is. I'm going to Japan next month. I should have been using those bills to build stuff around here. I have to send more bills out eventually. Instead of these farms, I should have made the mill farms. Forgot how fast we were going to use those. Also, I should have been making scouts on the way up. What am I doing? NAC starts March 11. Yeah. Oh. Well, I mean, the qualifier is going to be before then, though, right? So I'll be back March 11, but be able to do the qualifiers. I have a stronger scout, huh? He must have a spear coming. Maybe he doesn't realize? Oh, yeah. Now you've made a mistake, my friend. Oh, I could have committed on that. I think he'll still lose it, though. Yep. That was really good. He got a little bit, overconfident there. He has extra melee armor on these guys now, which is really not great for me, honestly. He still has a scout too. I think I'll go that way. We need a house. good. He's so good. Oh, I got the guy at least, but we kill those. We kill them. Oh, maybe if one of my guys wasn't bugged. Oh, I didn't even realize the other one was being hit. Dang. He's gonna get one. Maybe not. We can force him back with the monk. Get him, but I'll heal. Oh, that's sick. He got too greedy. He didn't protect his own monk. Nah, I'm gonna die though, because the scouts are faster. I'll be a bit greedy. Get that back. Good. Thanks. We can fight that. These are Frank-like cup. Oh, he messed up so hard there. Actually. Okay, he got one. That was horrible. Whoopsies. If we can get three, that would be good. Oh, I sent him to the TC. Okay. I only have the two light cav left. But maybe I should have been more sneaky with this guy. I don't know where his guys are, though. Yeah. Makes sense. I could have been more sneaky there. Yeah, I did. Ah, it's all on the mini map. There we go. That's good. He definitely didn't expect me to see that because it was only on the mini map for just a sec, like not even a second. It's just a little blip. Honestly, a couple of spears, and we'll be able to take this. Ooh, this guy. Legendary light cav, like what? How does he do it? Oh! He stand ground! Yuck. He's tooting, so I'm not gonna get any conversions, but. Okay, we should have had that, though. No, I found like a heist again. Get all three techs at the same time. Wait, what? It just gets queued behind it. Ah, they need to fix that bug, that's for sure. Would be good. Okay, he got that other relic. I was being slow with doing stuff. But we got three relics. So that's pretty good. Oh, wait a sec. That monk is almost dead. Bada boom! Kind of. Okay. We definitely want to go up here. Just a sec, once the university's done. We didn't go to stone, that's a bit of a mistake. That'll be done in a sec. Knights. Or a knight. Switch to the knight. It's all about if I get that knight convert. Wait, how do I get the convert and my guy dies? How does that actually work? No, we didn't get it. But yeah, but if the guy's converted, then he shouldn't get the dude, right? That makes no sense. Logically speaking. Yeah, with arrow. Yeah, it happens with arrow, but arrows are different than melee attacks. Wait, I have... Why is the ungarrison thing coming up? Maybe. Yeah, I think the spear might have had the, he might have had, like, long arms. That sometimes happens. So I think that's probably what it was. Whose spears are whose? Oh, I thought I was sending Vils forward. Okay. He's gonna... Without redemption, it's kind of tricky here. We want to control this area, probably. We need to go fast. Fast. Because we really don't have, like, an actual army here. Kind of need to just make spears, right? His spears are better, but... Whatever. Should have that up. We want to get another one too. Two in the same place, right? That's really good. This gives me a really good position. We need to be making chemistry. I don't have a blacksmith. Oh. Actually, let's get that. We want to kill his siege workshop, kind of, too. Siege engineers. Positioning wise, we're in a good spot. He's going for exactly what we expected. Oh wow, we got him. I think the stable's probably like the least important thing for me to do. Kill the seed workshop and then we go for the castle with everything. You want it like far enough away that he can't just trev it down from in his base. So like right there. We got chemistry already, we need to be making hand cannons. We also need bombards. Killing his Killing his mining camp so that he can't take the gold is not even a bad play here. It's gonna go down in one volley, and that's gonna hurt his income. Oh, the auto kill on the Monka! Let's go. Okay, we're definitely limited by the gold income right now. So, oh, we're out of wood. So we should get these down here and actually kill his stuff. Oh my god, I missed with both. Okay, whatever, just go for this thing. The hand cannons. He kills one. Oh, whoops. Yeah. I'll get there. I'm just looking for it. What we need to do is probably... we can definitely get another castle. We need to end this game, though. Otherwise, Tutens is gonna get really strong. Oh. Wow, I clicked the thing and then he went back. If we can get in, though. Wow, hand cannon fight. Yeah, that's not good. Have too many bills anyways. This transition to the light cap is really cute. We have to kind of surprise him with it too though. Pretty hard there. He was selling food. Yes. So, but I'm upgrading my cap right now. That was expensive for him. We got a shot, but I mean, they don't do that much damage, so. Ready? I mean, I will. Oh, we clicked the wrong thing. Can we path this way? What are they doing? Oh my, they can't even path. They're so potato. Losing that castle doesn't even matter though. Oh, our surprise attack is completely defeated by Pathin. Oh, whoops. Completely defeated by Pathin there. Actually crazy. These guys are stacking pretty good for me though. Would love to. Dude, how long is it gonna take for these guys to actually like do something? That's the question. Wait, I thought I just turned on auto reset. No, suddenly I look back and everything's dead. It's not a bot. Bought wood, whoopsies. To get the farms though. It's kind of bad to build them on the map, but this is just where my builds are. Got them both. Tutans with no gold. It's not as scary. I say at this point. Tower there. Can even get guard tower. Oh, wait, we don't have that. Oh, I thought I retreated. Still need to get attack, actually. Attack is pretty big. Once we have ballistics, then the dudes will actually be doing a lot more damage. Tower that though. Help a lot. We need to max out. Like, our problem is that we're just not getting to max. Wait, his guys aren't even, like, doing anything. They're just, like, he must have potatoed a no attack stance or something. I don't really know what he's up to now. Seems like he's just kind of giving up. GG.
Don't. Oh. Nice.
Okay. Why no Axeman? Because... Why make Axeman? He has hand cannoneers. Seems like a way to throw the game. Oh, we're so close! No! Alright, well, we have to do one more. We're just 1 point off of 2K1 again.